This video will show you how to update completion settings for activities in Moodle. You may have noticed an update in how students manually mark an activity as complete in the new version of Moodle. Instead of checkboxes beside each item, activities in a course that require students to mark completion manually now display a button beneath it that says "Mark as Done." When a student clicks that button, it would switch to a green button that says "Done," indicating to them that it has been completed. Faculty can edit the completion settings for several existing activities all at once, or remove them entirely, by using the bulk activity completion edit menu. To get to that menu, locate the administration menu on the blocks on the right-hand side of your course and click on Course Completion. From the tabs at the top, choose Bulk Edit Activity Completion. You'll see a list of every single activity or resource in your course, and you can choose the ones that you want to edit. You can either select an item individually or choose an entire section by clicking the buttons on the left. You can select every activity in your course by clicking this button here at the top. When you've selected the items you need to update, in this case, I'm going to change two of my labels to remove the completion settings. I'll select them here and click Edit. This will bring you to the Bulk Edit Activity Completion menu, where you can update the completion tracking method. Right now it's set to students can manually mark the activity as completed, which is what shows that button that says Mark as Done. If I want to remove those, I simply change it to Do Not Indicate Completion. Save changes. If I return back to my main page, you'll see now that those labels don't have any buttons below them, but the other items still do. Some items like assignments or quizzes have advanced options. So if we go back to our completion menu and bulk edit activity completion here, I'm just going to select one quiz, but you could do this for as many quizzes as you need in your course. Select your quiz and click edit. You'll see now that there's more options. Do not indicate activity completion removes that button. You can have it so that students can manually mark it as completed. However, this would mean that they can click mark as done at any time, even without viewing that activity. You can also change it so that it shows as complete once certain conditions are met. So I could require that students make a certain number of attempts. In this case, it would mark as complete once they submit their first attempt. I could change it so that they're simply required to view the activity, or I could change it so that they must receive a grade. So check off whichever ones you want and then click Save Changes. So now when we return to our course page, we'll see that for the quiz, it'll be marked complete automatically once they make one attempt. You can update any items that you need to, and you can even remove everything, completion settings, all of them at once in your course through the completion menu. So again, click Course Completion, click on Bulk Edit Activity Completion at the top, select all the items, and then click Edit. If you have any other questions, please reach out to us in the Hub.